From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web. On the inland side, we're looking at some scattered showers and storms. Better chances in the afternoon. Still a little humid with high temperatures around 80 degrees. More showers and storms at times for tonight as the lows drop into the lower to mid 60s. And from your weather authority, we'll keep the threat for tomorrow, especially in the morning. Then decent sunshine, low humidity. Not bad for Wednesday through Friday.